was son. A man had two sons. One day the youngest son said to his father, "Father, father."
"Yes, my dear son." "Come here, son. Take this. But remember, I love you and will always continue to do so."
"Wow! Now I can do what I want. Go where I want." After a few days, the younger son collected all his belongings and set off to a distant country.
Many days have passed. Still no sign of my son. What is he doing? I feel sad. I love and miss him so much. I will keep looking and waiting until he returns. I see someone coming. It is my son. Yes, it is he.
Son.
What happened to you? Where were you?
To be called your son.
Is someone there? Come quickly. Bring the fine clothes. Put it on him. Put the ring on his finger. And it's on his feet. Let us celebrate. Kill a calf. Because my son, who was dead, has come again to life. Who was lost, has been found.
Then the celebration began. Now the oldest son had been out in the field, and on his way back, as he neared the house, he heard the sound of music and dancing.
What a long and tiring day. This work will take the life out of me. But what is this noise? Shouting? What is going on?
When the eldest son came to know that the celebration was because of the return of the younger son, he became angry and refused to go into the house. You think that his eldest son is angry and not coming into the house? The father went out to meet him.
What happened, son? Why are you refusing to come into the house?
Father, all these years I served you as a servant, never disobeyed your orders, but you didn't even give me a young goat to feast on with my friends. But when your son, who wasted all my inheritance, come and you kill for it a fatted calf?
Listen, my son, you are with me always. Everything I have is yours. But remember, your son, your brother, who was lost, has been found. Who was dead, has come again to life. So we must celebrate.